my Invisalign has.
I have taken out my Invisalign. I have
taken out my Invisalign, and this is the album.
Hey guys, welcome back to today. We got a brand new video for you guys today. Today we got a interesting package as well. And I know who this is, but you guys don't know who it is unless the thumbnail gives it away, which it probably will, but you never know. But let's get into it, shall we? Move the camera down here so you guys can see this. Let's open this up here. Let's open this up. The old scissors almost cut myself, but hey, who cares, right? All right. Am I strong enough to open this? I don't even know. No, that's not gonna work. Can I do this? Woo! All right. Let's open this up here. Let's open this bad boy up. What in the cardboard paper is going on here? Move that there. All right. Bro, there is cardboard everywhere. Oh my gosh. Okay. This is a big box. All right. What in the... Don't you love opening a package and getting paper that smells horrible? It's great. What in the... There's more paper. There's more! All right, I'm going to stop trolling. It's right here. I'm going to stop trolling. What is this? Wait, hold on. We're gonna move that back under there. Alright. Dang. Move that out of the way. Alright. So you probably see what that name says there. You probably see that. I see it. I see what that says. But let's open this bubble wrap up. I don't know what's going on with this. What in the... Amazon, I need answers. What is going on here? If I cut myself, I'm suing. Okay, there we go. Alright. Unravel. Oh my gosh. We're just gonna do like that. There we go. Look at that. That is the wonders of the beautifulness right there. Wow. Look at that. That's just great. I mean, telling you what. Alright. So, yes. It's Billie Eilish. Now, you may be wondering, I'm a guy, right? I shouldn't be liking girl songs, right? But them ocean eyes are pretty great. Now, Billie Eilish fans would get that right there. But, I mean, if you don't get it, then you don't like Billie Eilish. I mean, I'm just sorry. Alright. Let's open this. So, apparently there's no tape anywhere. But look! It's a lie! There's tape right there! They lied. Alright. Alright, let's see. How do we want to do this here? Let's see. I am a bad guy, so let's open this here. Wow, my scissors are that sharp. It cut through that? That's crazy. Be very careful, because those collectors out there would be screaming at me right now for opening this, because, you know, ooh, you don't want to damage the box. Ooh, that could harm people. Bro, shut up. Alright, how do you... What is the... Grab the tape, because the tape is still red here, and it's driving me crazy. Really? I hate when tape tears off halfway. What is going on with this tape? Alright, we'll get that later. Alright, so let's open this. Let's finally open this. This is a big box, I swear. Look at that. That's my queen right there. You guys didn't hear that, but all right, let's open this box up. There's instructions here. It says Billie Eilish bad guy, because that's the doll I got, bad guy. But there's instructions right there. But let's open this here. That's a queen right there. Oh my, look at, wait, you guys can't even see that, hold up. We gotta move this box out of the way for a second here. Move that on the bed right there. That is a queen right there. I mean, that... Alright. Let's open this up, shall we? Alright, what we got here? Got a stand. It's got the what was that? Blush, whatever that's called. Whatever she calls that. Blush. I think she calls it blush. Goodness gracious. My desk may not be the cleanest in the world, but hey, who cares, right? Alright. So we got a stand here. Let's put this on here. Whoa, that was loud. Alright. Got the stand. Let's take a look at the doll here. So she's very flexible here. Very girl-like, but hey, it's a girl, so who cares, right? Let's move it up here. But she's very flexible. Got, what do you call that? Side to side, hip rotate, what do you call that? Side, she can do like that, basically. I don't know what you call that. I was like, why is she in that position? That's interesting. I guess she's, what was she recreating? The creeping, look. It's on the back of the box. But, looks fantastic. Are her pockets real? They are real. Look at that. You got some shoes here. They have tracking on them. You see that on the bottom? If it will focus? Maybe. Maybe not. It's got tracking. It looks exactly like her. That's fantastic. Her hair is very hard. But, hey, who cares? but let's try the stand here. So, I had saw a video of Billie Eilish herself putting the stand on her own doll. So, I might play that clip, I might not. But she actually, you have to do this. No one judge me, okay? No one judge me. I know it's weird, but that's what you have to do to put the stand on. And it seems like nobody knows that. But yeah, see? That's how you do it. You have to take apart the back of her sweater, or jacket, whatever you want to call it, to do that. And then, let's see, I might have to raise the height here. Because it's a little short. There we go. That's better. Alright. Then you take her jacket. And easily, simply. Sorry, guys, I gotta face it towards me. Easily. Just Velcro that back to normal. Like nothing ever happened. Alright. And see, it's hidden in the back. Just like that. And then apparently, there's some scratches on that. That's not fun. But that's how she is on the stand. And apparently, this box back here can turn into a display. Oh, I got smacked in the face by the box. But okay. So apparently you fold it back that way. I do not like the crackling of that. But hey. Okay, and then you move this back. Move it like that. Yes. Like that. And then you move this back. Maybe? Or does it... I'm so confused. Or does it go like this? Bro, what is happening? Okay. I think... Because if it goes... Nah, I think it goes under. Okay. What? These are these little slits right there. That's where the things go here. If it will go inside there, that would be very nice. I gotta use some body weight here to force it in there. What is happening? Bro. There we go. Woo! Got the first one in there. Alright. Okay, and it just came back out. But that's okay. So we gotta get the bottom, then we get the front. There we go. So I guess we'll copy that again. Do the bottom. That will go in, that would be fantastic. No, don't come back out. No, we're not doing that. But thank you. Oh, you're so sweet. Going back in the hole. Alright, now take this. How do you bro. What on earth? Bro, go inside the hole. There we go. Okay. Get that off of there. I assume it sits like that? Maybe? No? No? Take it back out? Because I'm missing something. These fold back. Oh my gosh. These fold back, apparently. And then the sides get put on. Yes? Maybe. Bro. Okay. And the bottom, there we go. Like so. Oh my god. The complications of a girl doll, I swear. Put that there. I guess girls in real life are complicated, so it would make sense that the doll's box would be complicated, because that's just how girls are. It's very complicated, but hey, who cares, right? That's how girls are. I guess, oh my god. Oh my god. This box does not want to cooperate. Alright, we're gonna get this side in. Because we just gonna get it in. Alright. Alright, there we go. Got that. Where's that button? Bro. Oh my gosh. Dude. What is happening? Does not want to go in there. You better stay. And then you know. Okay. Then you go in there. Come on. There we go. God, dog. Woo! Boy, was that difficult. Whew. Alright. And then the back looks like that. You fold that like that, and it forms her face. And then it opens up like that. How long did that take? You guys put down in the comments how long that took for me to set up a simple display, they say. Alright, so we got that. I don't know why it does that. Are you supposed to fold over the flaps here? Oh my gosh, man, it keeps opening back up. Oh my gosh! Why is it doing this to me, man? Okay, come on. I don't know if you're supposed to fold over the flaps or not. No, we're not. Okay. Well, we're just gonna have it sit like that. Alright, alright. Okay. Whew. Okay, and then you can just easily put, what's in here? Oh, it's just very heavy right there. Okay. And then you can just easily insert in the back here the rest, the actual compartment. Boom, right there. So you're not wasting any cardboard. Isn't that cool? Now, the doll herself can actually sit on this display here. This display is very big. No, we're not fault. Dude. Cooperate. Alright. Huh. She takes up most of my light. But yeah, so that's how she sits there. Why is my hand shaking? My gosh. But, her hair is so hard. My goodness. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up. And make sure to smash that subscribe button. And turn on post notifications. And, I'll see you guys next time on CoolJC789. Bye, guys.